he may have proved to be too much for Terminal Boulevard in Norfolk this afternoon. Chopper 10 flew over the area where that road buckled today, and this could certainly create a slowdown during the evening rush. Right now, that part of Terminal Boulevard is shut down, as well as the 564 westbound ramp to Terminal.